Major police operation is underway in Sydney's northern beaches after a body was found in the car park of an apartment complex this morning. Samara Gardner is at the scene.
The exclusion zone around this apartment complex has just been widened. The media and the general public have been pushed further back as police investigate the body of a man found in a car park early this morning. That discovery was made at about 10 past seven. That's when police were called and it triggered a large-scale emergency response. Tactical police and paramedics have been here for the morning. Here's how residents described the scene.
Well, I was really shocked. I came down to do some things downstairs and go out and came across this huge police scene and couldn't believe it. And it's just very sad to think something else has gone on, another big drama.
It was actually really scary. I was never close to this kind of situation before, and I'm new to the neighbourhood, and also I was wondering what happened.
Police are still inside the unit complex speaking to residents. As for the man who has died, he is still to be formally identified, but his death is being treated as suspicious.